And we all have our favorite pizza spot, restaurant, coffee shop, or movie theater. Here at WSIL, we want to know what you think as part of our first ever Viewer's Choice Awards. Now, the nomination period is open, so go there, scan the QR code on your screen, or just go over to our website, that's WSILTV.com/contest. And there you can nominate your favorites. After we compile all of your nominations, we're going to have a vote that's going to start in August for the best pick.